Today in the grain market, soybeans firmed up. That U.S. dollar has gotten to its lowest point in about 2.5 years, so that's giving the market a little bit of a boost. Now, to start, there was some rain in South America that really put some pressure on the market, but it recovered and still ended up a little bit higher. That just tells us that there is some underlying support in the market. However, we're in a little bit of a quasi-correction right now, but we're clearly going to need more support from China if we're going to make a run at our highs again. So that remains to be seen down the road, but we'll see. There's still a real possibility. There's a lot of fundamental positives in this market. Corn also was higher. The futures did bounce back about 8 cents really off its lows. I think it's important to note that some of the funds did do some selling, but overall, the long position still is at about 300,000 contracts. That's pretty bullish to me. I think that once that we get the WASDE report coming on Thursday, I think it will give us a little bit more for market direction. But for the time being, certainly for today, we're trading a little bit more consolidative for corn and for soybeans. Wheat's a little bit different right now. It did rebound as well. The underlying futures did spark some buying coming in, but the lower trade overnight got down to an area we haven't seen since like early October. But I think that we're still seeing lower lows and lower highs, and that really means the trend is still intact on the downside. And our objective for wheat was about that 549 level. We're starting to get close. But remember that the virus cases are still at an all-time high, and that will definitely have an impact on the markets. And I expect that sometimes things may change, and I believe that it's putting some limitations on the market really rallying or even breaking very much. So we're really focused on that. But for now, the WASDE report coming up is going to be the most important thing that will give us a little bit better market direction.